You know, you come into these quaint little huts in the mountains, hanging out and just having a blast together. Yeah. So we are at Golden Alpine Holidays, just north of Golden, BC. The heli just arrived. We're gonna all get bumped in this morning, and we have our own little oasis for the next week. There's something amazing about just waking up in the mountains and you're just poised. You know, you walk out your door and you're dropping in.
Seeing the terrain for the first time, it looks marvelous. We just walked a minute from the hut and now we have this unbelievable zone below us. We're gonna spend the next weekend.
Yeah.
So we're sitting on top of like tree line and these steep pillow lines. It's pretty nice to just come ski good pow and get ready for the season to take off. It's pretty sick.
Very stoked. As Dylan said, inspired by the terrain.
Snow's really good and yeah, we got an all-time crew.
I just love the vibe. You know, you come into these quaint little huts in the mountains. There's not another soul around. Everyone's contributing. You know, we're getting water from the river and cooking awesome dinners and hanging out and just having a blast together.
When you go on a trip like this, you really notice how productive it is to remove yourself from everything else. We don't have cell reception. We don't have Wi-Fi.
Hey, Ian. Good boy.
Whether it's filming or just going to the resort, it's just to be with a fun posse and ripping around and hitting stuff and sharing ideas, sharing lines, hitting the same line a different way, and yeah, just trying to make it fun.
Bomb holes!
We're stoked. We just had an awesome week and everyone's fired up and it's dumping, so we're looking good.